What's up, people? What's happening? Truck driver here. As you can see, Germany is under snow this morning. Outside is -4. Snow is everywhere. It's 4:30 in the morning, so nobody's here. Service is also just outside to see how it's going, but there's no ice for now, but we will see later. I'm now in I'm going from Montabaur nach Wilnsdorf, Bundesstraße, National Street B255. Hope you will enjoy the video. I know Emmanuel Falco will enjoy. He liked the snow and everything. And I know he will enjoy. I'm not enjoying, but I need. I have 70 kilometers until 1 hour until customer. It will be nice when I drive back. Opposite direction is more cleaner than here. I will record that with GoPro. It will be day. Everything is white here, so I think it will be very, very nice. Seems opposite direction is better cleaned. Or this side have less traffic, I don't know. I'm not in a hurry. Mart is open from 6 o'clock. For now I'm there in 5 o'clock, so I don't need to drive fast. 50 maybe, easily. One colleague, he told me maybe 20 kilometers for now, it's problem, later it's okay. He was just arrived from this road. Just to see, it's okay. Truck is there's no ice for now. When I see some areas here, I think it's ice, but obviously it's not. Saturday today. I thought yesterday I was in Trier and everything was dry and clean and it was perfect, you know. And I thought, okay, today when I came to the company, I will clean the truck, wash inside and everything, you know. Then today, crazy. Someone stop over there. If I be able to drive. Okay, what's happening? He's in the middle of the road. Okay. A chance. He was stuck there. How to say in English? I was forget. Sattelzug with one long trailer only. They have a problem. One colleague of mine is also stays in one hill on a highway. He wasn't able. Also have a little problem here. It will be a couple of hills over there. Pretty good, but we will see. I hope it will be after that 20 kilometers maybe. And colleague was stuck and he said, okay, I will stop there, I will not drive, I'm going to sleep until service came in the morning. So the best option, this guy should also do that. Put the handbrake and go to sleep. I'm not too heavy this morning, maybe 30 tons. Let's see. 32 tons. I'm not full, but way more cleaner up opposite direction is. Way more cleaner than this. I see that the road here is everything is snow. Probably the service also goes from that direction and clean it. Main problem is here when we start early, you know, at 2 o'clock, nobody's there. The service is not there, but today it's impossible, you know, this region here, Koblenz, Westerwalden, they told over the radio before, if you don't need, don't go outside. One more. Let's see what can I do. He's on the middle of, or I think he stays on the side. Stuck. I have new tires, maybe is that my luck, but I don't know. cannot believe it that this side isn't cleaned at all, only traffic. I feel it under my tires, you know. I cannot help him, so he need to wait service to came, and that's all. We can't do anything in this situation, but here in Germany is, we don't have a chains here, you know, for tires. We don't use it, we don't have it in equipment. You don't need to have it in Germany. If you are stuck, call the service, they will drag you out, and that's all. That's the... Now the road goes down. -4 is now. This area here, we drive a lot here, Westerwald area, Siegen, from Koblenz to Siegen, you know. And first snow is here, you know. I'm now in 460 meters over there, it will be 650 meters, so its elevation is pretty well. But with this truck, we drive a lot of here. 80% tours we are driving here. It will be very beautiful to drive back during the day. It will be very nice. This winter is most with most snow since I am in Germany. The last 5 years I didn't see more days with snow in this area here. Here is one down the hill, then goes curve on the right, then up the hill. One more time, curve up to hill, -5. Temperature goes down, so no traffic, Saturday, very nice. Early morning, I'm the first one. My trailer goes a little bit down. I was wake up in 1 o'clock, now it's 4. Keep in company. Interesting, in Copenhagen there is no snow at all. It's just wet. And load. Then this colleague called me, he told me he was stuck. Another colleague told me for this road here. So early morning surprise. Nice. Let's go, baby! We need to catch up. The time to delivery. Here in this village is one nice hill. We will see. I hope it's a little bit more cleaner than here. For now, I didn't have a problem with slippery. Faster now. Ah, there's a car over there. Turn the lights, dude. Let's see now. Let's go, baby. Don't stop, don't stop. Good.
After 1 kilometer at the traffic circle, take the second exit.
Then also here, one hill. Like this. There was slippery.
Railway crossing ahead. Railway crossing ahead.
Thank you. looks like that is way less snow than down there, and I'm 100 meter more than there is no rule. Nothing, everything is okay. There's no ice. Turn off. So I have 45 minutes more. 45. Pretty big hill. here it looks like nothing. Street is pretty clean.
After 1 kilometer at the traffic circle, take the second exit.
Here is the service, but in opposite direction. Man, turn around. Let's see, do they clean or not? Not. Ah, maybe he was clean already. Maybe he was dry already to clean this up. So, three more spots I have. I am considered about that, and that should be all. Three will be more accurate. I think it was dry snow and wind was clean a lot from here, because there's a field over there only. There are no houses and everything. Because of that, I think this area is clean. On also a couple of kilometers before. Immediately, when it's forest, immediately is more snow. Let's go, baby. Another service.
Sharp curve right. Turn right. Then turn right.
He's going in reverse. I'll be right back. I'm going to toilet. Scary. I think I'm losing my mind. Outside sky is so clear. You cannot see everything. this, huh? It's better. Let's go, baby. Let's finish this day. This area is beautiful during the winter. There's a wind turbine over there, and everything here is open. I hope it will be sun when I come back to record nice video. Did I tell you for my second channel? You have it like this, but without my talking, you know, just drive. You have the description down there, link in description. So you can subscribe if you want. I'm near 700, I think, subscribers. So if you like that, push me to 800, 900 to go, maybe to catch up with 1,000 subscribers. It will be nice. I thought here will be too much snow. Here it's 630 meters elevation, and down there where the snow is about 300. So I thought here will be crazy, but not. The Germany, you know, you don't have a clue what happened behind the corner. Here is perfectly clean. And down there, 300 meters down there is crazy. Question is now, when I be arrived to this market, is it snow in front, or do I need to wait them to clean or something like that?
1 kilometer. At the traffic circle, take the second exit.
No problem, lady. Just turn. Oh, there's a plane, or? It's arriving. Here is small airport, Siegen. Siegerland. It belongs to Siegen. Siegen is maybe 20 kilometers in front of us. We just leave the Rheinland-Pfalz and this is North Rhine-Westphalia.
After 400 meters at the traffic circle, take the second
Republic
exit.
Of North Rhine-Westphalia. There is a wind. And there is a police.
Second exit.
What's up? What's up, poor Viber, huh? What do you think? They have cleaned it here very pretty well. There's a lot of snow on the side, but they cleaned here good. This truck have now 27,000, 28,000 almost. So at the end of the month it will be 30,000. And we get it, I will start to drive 18th November. So 2 months. In 2 months almost 30,000. We make a pretty decent kilometers. Because it worked in two shifts, you know, and before I was made myself 600, 700 kilometers per day, 500. But now two of us make about 500, 600 max. He was made yesterday 170, and I was made 300, so it's 500, almost. We are going down there, 640, and going down there. Cheers, people. Here is cloudy, no stars and nothing. And down there was clear sky. here there's no snow on trees, only on the ground a little bit from side.
Take the highway. take the highway. Please follow the route for 8 kilometers.
Highway. Finally. First exit, I think it's 8 kilometers until the...
100 meters, take the exit 23 in the direction of Wilmsdorf. Then turn right.
Here is minus 5.
Traffic circle, take the second exit.
Whole area is minus. I have 6 more minutes until custom. Then I will come back here to leave my trailer.
After 300 meters at the traffic circle, take the second exit.
Later after that I'm going maybe 10 kilometers from here is another custom.
Second exit. Thank you.
here is -7.
Traffic circle, take the fourth exit.
I am the third truck. Okay. I need to unload here. But there is one truck. I don't know, did he unload? Or what? Then second, I'm the third. That'll be all, my friend. See you in some another adventure. Stay safe.